Fox 10 News is back.
Taylor Swift is setting new records with her latest album. The pop star broke Spotify's record for most streamed musician and most streamed album in a single day. She also set a record for the most streamed song, her duet with Post Malone called Fortnite. A Valley pastor is on board the T-Swift bandwagon using her lyrics in his sermons. Steve Nielsen has more.
Richard Maraj says things have changed in his life.
I've become a Swiftie.
He preaches at Unity of Phoenix Spiritual Center. He never misses a beat, lightning on his feet. But every year he connects a popular song to something spiritual. And this year, well, Taylor Swift can't stop, won't stop grooving.
She is so globally just on fire right now. And I'm a Kansas City Chiefs fan, so I got to see a lot of her during the NFL games. I thought it would be good to use one of her songs.
So he did.
How many people have ever felt judged or criticized for a decision you made or how you run your life? Anybody?
He didn't make the moves up as he goes. He sat down and wrote a sermon using the hit Shake It Off to send a message to the masses.
What she is saying is that even though it is painful to be judged, we do not have to let it get the best of us. That we can still keep our joy. We can keep our happiness in spite of it, and not let the negativity, you know, get us down. All human beings, it's so relatable, get judged. How people sometimes criticize and say negative things about us. So it was a very relatable topic. And she does it in such a joyful way with that song that to show that we don't need to let negativity impact us as long as we stay positive.
He made friendship bracelets the singer's famous for to all who came to hear the sermon.
Everybody got a bracelet that says Unity of Phoenix, and it also says on it, Shake It Off. And so it's to remind them if someone's judging you or feeling critical of you, that you just remember to shake it off.
And if you don't like his sermon, well, haters gonna hate, hate, hate. It's a fun combination, but the Reverend says it's important, too, to connect all the facets of our lives.
Church and spirituality isn't Sunday from 11 to 12. It's an everyday life.
Steve Nielsen, Fox 10 News.